At this time, I would like to introduce a hardworking, dedicated, and devoted young lady, our class president, Rebecca Gomez.
I noticed something that day, guys, when I saw you. I noticed that you guys knew that the journey was coming to an end. But rather than be sad, you guys made the best of it since we were all together and we really did have a blast. Weeks later, the final event rolled around. Everyone was so preoccupied getting things ready before to truly get caught up in the moment. But once we all arrived at prom, that had changed. The atmosphere was so lovely, and all of you looked so stunning, oh my gosh. And we all knew what just happened. We made that last social checkpoint, and we looked great crossing it. And finally, today we finished the puzzle called High School. The picture the puzzle demonstrates is our future. Now, the thing about this puzzle that is so special and makes it so complicated is that we all had different puzzles to be put together, but we couldn't complete it without each other. We all needed each other to help us, to guide us, and to rely on. We helped each other, and that's the most important thing that we could have done, and it's truly a pleasure to know you all. Some of us have known each other for several years, but others of us have just met the other day, and yet, we seem to connect and form bonds, and share moments that when we look back, we will remember. You guys, it hasn't quite hit yet, but in a couple of hours, we will be high school graduates, filled with ambition and strive for success. And there are so many more puzzles to be put together. It has only just started, but having the pleasure of getting to know you all, I truly believe that each and every one of you can accomplish your goals and make your dreams a reality. These past 4 years, I've been able to speak to you guys all, most of you all of you, individually and personally, and I've noticed and I've realized that we're so diverse, we're so different. We all have our different perspective on life and where it's gonna lead us, but at the end of the day, no matter the walk we have in life and where we're coming from, we share that one thing in common, and it's that one thing that we all want is to be happy, loved, be loved, and most importantly, accomplish the goals that we set for ourselves and others set for us. And I just want you to know that no matter what anyone says, I want you guys to know your worth and always prove them wrong. If they ever tell you something to put you down, you show them that they're wrong. When you're going that extra mile, always do it with your chin high in the sky. Because you are your number one supporter. So I'm going to tell you, never stop striving for success, because you are the only person that can stop you. Wake up each morning filled with love for yourself and others. For yourself, because you are and always will be a number one supporter. And for others, because everyone needs someone to believe in them. Motivate each other, guys. We've done it thus far. Continue to do so in life, because it's your power, I want to say. It's like your superpower. If someone who can motivate another person, they will get far in life because you're helping other people. And believe in each other, because this dog-eat-dog world needs more love. And looking out to the crowd, I can see that the future of America is super bright. And I really just want to thank you all again for those of you who have helped us get here. And congratulations to Class of 2016. What I'm about to say, I genuinely mean. From the bottom of my heart, I love you, Class of 2016.